But life got in between. Tried to square, not be in there. But said I should have been. Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Hold back the river so I can stop for a minute and see where you hide. Hold back the river, hold back. Once upon a different life, we rub our bikes into the sky. Now we cross against the tide. Those distant days all flashing by.
Drama, despair, delight, expect them all and so much more. We are all set for day one of a brand new season. Arsenal against Manchester United. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
I think it's got to be Alexis Sanchez. A sensation when he's in full flow. Although he's played as a central striker, I prefer him operating out wide, where he enjoys more space, and that enables him to generate greater momentum for a one-on-one, and yeah, I think he's a huge threat.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Ibrahimovic needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Martial. Fellaini. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Coquelin. Koscielny. Giroud.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
And it's Ozil. Ibrahimovic looks to slip it through. Well played, he saw that coming. Forward it goes. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. That's been repelled. And it's Cazorla. Now the pass. Ashley Young. Hector Bellerin comes sliding in.
And
and the keeper's in command.
Mesut Ozil.
Well, both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
Valencia, aim forward. Fellaini with a delicate ball. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Coquelin plays it out to the wing. Looks like a good ball through. And that's a throw-in. Coquelin. Alexis Sanchez gets into a good position. Oh, he's tripped him right on the cusp of the penalty area. No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. And the defence can get it clear. Ibrahimovic passes it through. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Chip through. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Fellaini. Spoon forward. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. A throw. Ashley Young gets into some space. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Cazorla. Hector Bellerin. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Arsenal have a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Fellaini battles to win it back. De Gea gets it upfield. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And it's Ozil. Looks like a good ball through. Giroud. Aimed long and direct. Ibrahimovic. Well positioned to make that interception. Mesut Ozil. And it's Ozil. Mesut Ozil with the ball through. Looks to slip it through. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Tries the route one option. Now it's Ibrahimovic. Now it's Martial. It'll be a throw-in. In by Ibrahimovic. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Koscielny. That'll be the final action of the first half. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. And we're underway again. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Ibrahimovic hits it!
Right place, right time. It was just as well the defender was on hand to mop it up.
Crunching tackle. Tries a through ball. There will be a throw-in. Blint. Floats one over. And he's made certain that won't get through. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Rooney, hit into the middle, firmly met. Oxlade-Chamberlain gets it back, now the pass. Still going, where to next? Alexis Sanchez gets it away. What a throw in.
Arsenal have anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them.
Koscielny. Alexis Sanchez. If you did take an extended... That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Yeah, and the whole stadium knew that was coming, apart from him, it seems.
Mesut Ozil.
How about it?
Who's going to make this theirs? Well, we're past the turn on opening day, and still no breakthrough. Alexis Sanchez. And it's Martial, dashing forward at pace. Martial with the ball through. And the Herrera. Mesut Ozil. He's got it, and he's got time. Loose ball, who's going to get there? We've played it short. There to get rid. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. And it's Ozil. Now it's Welbeck.
He's gone for it!
Well, when the keeper lost control of that, usually a striker would react first, so that defender deserves praise.
Cazorla. Mesut Ozil. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Coquelin goes long and forward.
Big chance!
He's got away with one there.
Arsenal have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
Really well taken goal.
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Arsenal take the lead.
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got him this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
Can he score?
Oh, that could cost them.
Yeah, that goal seems to have sprung them into action, and it may just have been the spark to ignite a better spell for them now.
They have grabbed themselves an equaliser.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
It's Ozil.
That is wayward.
I think when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Manchester United get it back again. Valencia. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Blint. And the Herrera. Rooney. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. It's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Away from immediate danger. The referee's awarded a free kick. It's a long forward pass. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's Ozil. Tries a through ball. Whistle's gone and they've got themselves a free kick. Valencia clearly cannot believe it, but he is off, and they're going to have to find a way without him. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. It's a so-so start. Don't draw too many conclusions from that. Early days. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Of course, winning starts are clearly more preferable. Thank you.